beautiful production. It looks like a gold snap of bullion, doesn't it? It's beautiful. And there's a photograph on the cover, but you can't see it. It's of the costume that I was arrested in 1976. I played it at an art school ball in Ballarat. And it was a fancy dress ball. And I thought, oh, okay, I'm going to make a really fancy costume. So I had all these sex dolls hanging around the house in my father's room. So I decided to cut them up and turn them into a costume. And that's it on the front. But anyway, I wore it and I was immediately arrested.